After reading the video's title, I'm sure most of the people who know me are confused. The problem with Eminem fans, you are one of the biggest Eminem fans I know. Which is true. He is my favorite artist. But god damn, some of his fans are dumb. I'm not talking about the majority of people who like Eminem either. I'm referring to the people who have devolved from being a fan into a stan. The term stan comes from one of Eminem's most popular songs, which denounces obsessing over artists. Yet self-proclaimed stans have filled out the paperwork and applied to be certified dick riders. Despite the origin of the term stan, K-pop fans label themselves as stans more often than Eminem fans. So please be aware that after the intro, I'm not referring to K-pop stans or anyone else who is registered for handicapped parking. I'm afraid of mentioning BTS ARMY too much because they'll start sending me videos of their idols dancing at me. With that aside, let's investigate the problem with Eminem fans.
Slim Shady.
Don't you fucking change that station. I will jump through these motherfucking speakers and fuck your mother.
The Eminem fans I'm referring to are currently having a bit of a panic attack. As soon as Eminem or his fanbase are so much as criticized, they take it as if they just got personally attacked. Darkness begins to play in their head as they contemplate their entire life up to this point. They tilt their head downwards, leaving the space between their neck and head at a 25-degree angle. Their eyes begin to fill with rage, pupils shrinking. Tears start barreling down both of their cheeks, and their body temperature begins to rise quicker than an oven. Two words escape their mouth.
Mumble rappers!
Eminem is so generally known, the only people who come close are Drake and his team of writers. Everyone knows who Eminem is, so of course there will be people who don't like him. Negative opinions about Eminem are exactly what lead his delusional fans to believing they're oppressed for enjoying his music. Is it really that difficult to believe somebody doesn't like the same rapper you do? I don't watch his videos, and I still found out who Anthony Fantano is because of you stupid motherfuckers! Every time he makes a review on Eminem's music, someone decides to post a link to it complaining that the score is too low. First of all, I don't even know how people watch Anthony Fantano videos with all that light reflecting off the top of his head.
My eyes!
Second, how insecure about your taste in music do you have to be to watch someone else give their opinion on an album, only to complain about how wrong they are and that the score is too low? Stans have concluded that the real issue is actually mumble rap. It causes people's brains to dissolve, leaving a majority of people unable to comprehend the meaning behind Eminem's music. To clarify what a mumble rapper is, I wrote a checklist. Number 1, are they Eminem? If the answer is no, then unfortunately, they are a mumble rapper. It doesn't matter if you play somebody like Kendrick Lamar. If it's not Eminem, stans don't understand what the hell is going on, because in their mind, they're hearing Playboy Cardi. Rap that isn't Eminem is completely unintelligible to stans, meaning by default, he is the only artist that they are willing to listen to. Their limited options in music cause stans to defend Eminem's music like his album is in court and they're his lawyer. Especially if Revival is on trial. That album was so it needs all the help it could get. I swear, every time Revival is put in a negative light, there is somebody on standby ready to type a comment as sappy as the album. Wow. Eminem poured his heart out on that album, and this is how you treat him? He clearly put a lot of effort into Revival, and I personally found the album to be quite exceptional. I believe some of the wordplay must have flown over your head. As an example, on the track Heat, Eminem writes, "Said my dick is an apple, she said put it inside her." When you combine inside and her, given the context of the previous portion of the sentence, it actually sounds like insider. Apples can become apple cider by mashing them and then extracting the juice, making it a double entendre. A double entendre is a phrase which has two meanings, one of which could be a little devious. It's okay, some people are just a little slow. Hopefully this fixed your perception of Revival. In a recent interview with Crooked, Eminem brought up how he got a lot of shit for the stupid "your booty is heavy duty like diarrhea" lyric he did as a joke. stupid reason to say he's a bad artist. But some of his fans would take a lyric like that, notice the hate it's getting, and then act like they're smart for understanding it. Eminem could put out any line he wants without trying, and there will still be people in his YouTube comments talking about how ingenious it was. I swear, as soon as Eminem starts rapping like, Stans will be like,
Oh my god, oxygen.
At that moment, Stans had become more gay for Eminem than Ken Kniff. I understand that Eminem rapping like he's an auctioneer is cool and impressive, but that doesn't justify nearly finishing to the fast part of Rap God. I need to make this video because these stands are making the rest of us look stupid. I get secondhand embarrassment from seeing those shitty copy-paste comments people leave on Eminem music videos. Every time I read top 5 rappers, number 1 Eminem, number 2 Slim Shady, number 3 Marshall Mathers, number 4 B-Rapper, number 5 the white guy from D12, my soul shrivels up and dies a little bit. Please, if you consider yourself to be an obsessive Eminem stan, shut the fuck up and breathe before posting a 5-page essay on why the line I'm going to take a number 2 and dump on you is actually a work of literary genius. Even if Bald Logic gave Kamikaze a light 4, keep your composure and enjoy some episodes of The Slim Shady Show. Thank you for listening.